Hi, Mrs. Rose. We just wanted to show you what Lily's been up to for the last day. She's feeling much better and she'll be back at school tomorrow. Okay, what's the name of the book?
Big and small, short and tall. High and low, fat and skinny. Heavy and light, day and night. In and out and shout. Weak and strong, right and wrong. Hot and cold, young and old. Wet and dry, hello, goodbye. Thanks for watching The Opposite Book with me.